We just got back from our walk and she immediately goes in the water. She's hot. I did this on my walk, but this river did 1.36 miles. I think I did more. I trust the GPS. Whew. So, yeah. Don't you come jumping on me. Okay, so my battery's about to die, so I need to talk real quick. So I did a really good walk. I'm going to map the walk right now. Hopefully the GPS picked up the whole walk, and hopefully it posted, so. I gotta hurry up and say, that's it. And I'll update everything when I get there. Alright, bye. Seriously, hopefully this time, for sure, we'll get this done. Alright, so. Hi everybody, it is me, Ruth, yet again, here to spoil your evening. No, just kidding. Okay, so today we went for a walk, me and the doggy, and we did 1.73 miles. If you follow me on Facebook, hopefully it already posted on the Map My Walk, and it shows you what I did. We went all the way around the school, all the way up by the freeway and back, and it was 1.73 miles. So it was a really great walk. I'm going to try to get out tomorrow earlier if it's not still too hot and do that twice instead of just once. That'll be almost 3 miles or just over 3 miles. It'll be like almost 4 miles. So anyway, I'm going to try to do that twice tomorrow. We'll see what happens. But tomorrow is yet another day. So, speaking of another day, I am so sorry to my new subscribers. I know I said last Saturday I was going to try to do a separate update, and I didn't, and I want to apologize. It is coming soon. I have to find the notebook that I wrote all your guys' names on so I can actually do my separate update and get back on track with that. This week, I kind of just stayed away from Facebook and YouTube and all the social networks for personal reasons. I'm going to try to say everything I need to say pretty fast. So if I start slurring my words or fumbling over my words, forgive me. I just don't want this to be very long. So I have been away from YouTube, Facebook, Twitter, Fun for Mobile. I've been away from everything for the past week. A couple of things in my personal life came up, and I had to sit back and do a lot of thinking. And I'm not gone from YouTube. I am actually going to stay here, stay strong. This is an outlet and a revenue that makes me happy. And if by me finding happiness in something that's as simple as this community that means so much to me, I'm guilty of it, and I'm okay with that. Things in my personal life I don't share on YouTube 100%. The only thing I really share with you guys is my journey. I came to YouTube and hopes to find, a community, which I did, you guys. In hopes to find support, which I did in you guys. In hopes to find friends that gave me motivation and encouragement and helped me out on a spiritual level, which I did in you guys. And I went out for a goal with YouTube, and I found that, and I achieved that goal. Everything that I started this for, I achieved in finding this community and a wonderful handful of great people. And I appreciate you guys so very, very much, and I thank you guys. I'm not going to stop doing this, so that's that. In saying that, I have decided to start a very, 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 very long project. That I probably will start talking to you guys. It's already in the works. But as of right now, it's going to stay on a personal level. And when I say personal, I mean me and my husband and my really, really great friend Megan are the only three that know about this. So And so if in that, I might not make as many videos as I normally do. I might not make as long videos as I normally do, because this project that I'm going to do is going to take a lot of time. So anyway, in saying that, I'm not going anywhere. I'm here to stay. I love you guys. Thank you so much for watching my videos. Thank you for all your love, support, motivation, prayers, spiritual guidance that a few of you have given me. I appreciate the heck out of it. And above all things, I put God first, and I did prayer, and you know what? I'm staying. I don't care. I have found strength in this community, and I appreciate the strength that you guys have brought me. So, that aside, I've lost, not lost, bad word. I've gotten rid of 10 pounds since starting the walking challenge that was set, that got canceled, regards to prize-wise. But the ultimate prize for me really is to get rid of this weight, which I am doing, slowly but surely. So 10 pounds gone, woohoo! Not noticing it in the face, which is kind of irritating, because I still got the built-in action going on, but hey, it's all good. The walking challenge is going great. Water challenge is doing great. And my face is starting to clear up, so blemishes aren't as, not as bad. I got scarring and stuff, so hopefully eventually that starts fading away. I'm getting like this really monster growing on the side of my chin right here, right here, and he hurts, and he's a pain, and I don't like him, and it is a huge zip. And it sucks. But hopefully it goes away soon. So, anywho. So yeah, I'm doing great. I'm feeling great. I'm looking forward to catching up on videos again. Because like I said, I've been away from YouTube. I've been watching videos today. I've been working on my project today. Did some walking today. Ran some errands today. I have a busy life, you guys. I really, really do. But it's okay. I don't mind. Anywho, I want to stop talking because you know me, I'm Blabbermouth McGee, and I will keep going and going and going and going. I want to say a very special happy birthday to Brooke. Hopefully you had a wonderful birthday. I'm sorry I didn't acknowledge that on your actual birthday day, but I hope you had a great birthday. I hope you get feeling better soon. My thoughts and prayers are going out to you and your grandma. Lord willing, everything comes out the way it's supposed to be. So, talk to you guys later. Thank you guys so much for all your encouragement, your love, your support, your motivation, sticking by me, not giving up on me, and it means a whole lot to me. Coming from what would seem to other people as strangers, you guys have become my family outside of blood. So I appreciate you guys. Thank you so much again for watching, and I look forward to watching your videos. Look forward to making more on my own, and I'll talk to you guys later. Bye. Peace out. Kisses.